soft blue sky. Helium balloons float up away. Broad daylight, but with sunflowers in the rain.
Hello. What's up, guys? How are we doing? How are we doing on this fine Friday? There we are. And if you're wondering, you can't guess that Gatekeep Girl Boss me on what day it is, because I have different jobs on the weekends and on the weekdays. So I will at least know if it's a weekday or not, or a weekend, depending on whether or not I worked at certain times. There we go. See, look, I'm onto you. There you see. But let's switch over and get our music playing. And then we'll do some hardcore. There we go. Because we're going to get some diamond armor today. I am determined. There you see. Even if we have to strip mine some more, because we're a bit diamond poor, I'd say. There you see. I think we have like 3 or 4 to our name. That's not even enough for a chest plate. There you see. But yeah. Hey, Dog. I am EM. I am Bunny. I am Memo. Welcome in, guys. Welcome in. There you go. There we are, but now they're streaming. I know, Lol King. Like, you see, we're sending you to the Snapchat, hashtag risque selfies. I'm kidding. Let's put on the Wilbur. Let's put on the Wilbur and start mining. Like, you see, there you go. There you go. Dun dun. There you go. What is my best line in French? I can say, parlez-vous anglais? There you see, I think that's the most amount of French I can say. I think I tried to get, ooh, is it nighttime? Ooh, okay, it is. We gotta run to the house. There you see, there we go. I tried to get Vix to teach me, there you see, how to say a sentence in French once, and it kind of just went in one ear and out the other. There you see, I don't know, I just like, unless I know the language, I cannot remember. There you go, like, I cannot retain any, like, lengthy amount of, like, sentences. There you go, I'm gonna sleep, though, there you go. Sleep, Lol King. Rest well. There you see. There you go. Don't dream of netherite pickaxes and giant holes. There you see. There you go. But yeah, welcome everyone. As I said just before, we've got 2 diamonds on him. I'm gonna clear out my inventory a little bit. There you see. I'm determined to get enough diamonds to get a diamond chest plate. And we'll give it a couple of enchants. Because if in the future, we can just grab a grindstone and then get whatever, like, you see, shitty enchantment off it that we initially put it, you know, put on it. There you see. Also, I think we might need another chest. There you see. There you go. Wake up and I cried. Oh no, that's the worst. It's like the dreams where you dream you get given like $10 or something and you're like, oh fuck yeah. What am I gonna spend this juicy $10 note on? And then you wake up and you remember that. Oh, you're still just a bit broke. You're still just a tad bit broke. Okay, that looks horrid. There you see. So look, I'm running out of house to store my chest in at this point. There you see. There you go. Also, I should probably organize this. I don't know. Yeah, this is looking a little bit tragic, to say the least. There you see. Okay, put those guys away. We got enough bread. Got enough golden apples. I'll start smelting my iron, I reckon. Start smelting our iron. We'll make another iron pickaxe. I'm gonna try and get some more diamonds. Then you want me to? There you go. See, look at my PogChamp skills. Do I have any sticks lying around? I probably do, knowing me. You see, I apparently do not. Okay, we'll make some sticks. I think, like, if anything in Minecraft, that's the easiest one. Okay, I'll make a whole bunch, because we'll just make torches later, knowing me. Because call me silly, you see, but I want to go down into the actual cave to see if we can find some diamonds. There we go. I know it's like less likely because of air exposure, but I just, you know, I feel like it's a bit more invigorating than strip mining. Like, you see, also, if we do get enough diamonds, which, because we only have, wait, I didn't check my other chest for more diamonds. I think we used all of our, okay, let's not do that again. Like, you see, hi, Spins and Spons, hi, OML, welcome in, you went to, wait, no, we do actually have enough I'm richer than I thought. Wait, okay. Thank you, see. I'll probably still go mining, but now we can go mining with a nice swanky diamond chest plate. Thank you, see. Damn, dripped out. Thank you, see. It's only day 60. Thank you, see. That's the normal hardcore progression right there. Thank you, see. But look at that. Okay, but let's try and, you know what, okay, we'll go for a little bit of mining just to get just general resources rather than just hard focusing on diamonds. Like, you see, get some general resources, and then we're gonna start farming up our cows so we can get the, whatchamacallit. Like, you see, level 30 enchants on our lovely enchantment table, because it's currently, just a little pissy naked one. Like, you see, what does keyword as lava mean? It means I have to freeze in place for 10 seconds. Like, you see, there you go. The only thing with that, though, is that you have to keep in mind that I do have about, like, 10 to 15 seconds of stream delay, because of benefits of being Australian. Like, you see, so, you know, if you're doing it, try and time it to be, like, you know, redeem it 10 to 15 seconds before I'm in danger. There you see. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna try and get down into this really dangerous cave. I should have brought blocks with me. Do we go back up for blocks, or do we just, I guess I'll make some planks. There'll be emergency blocks. There you go. I'll put them there. There'll be emergency blocks. Gonna touch wood. There you go. Hopefully, we won't need to use them. There you see. But knowing me, we will. We will. Okay. I already checked those chests. There you see. Don't be tempted. I see a chest and I just want to open it. There you see. I'm a curious man. I need to know what the dealio. There is a witch. There you see. Okay. Where's our little stick? There it is. Okay. And you see, I guess we can try and, like, poke at the dark pockets around here as well to stop things from, like, spawning on us. There you see. Okay, there's one down there. It's like a little crevasse, I'd say. Okay, let's try and get all the little dark spots. There you see. You are very... I am, and it's my undoing sometimes. There you see. Because it means that I do... Was that the witch there? Oh, no, couldn't have been. There, you see? Yeah, and sometimes... Okay, yeah. It's a bit too much sometimes, and it does become my undoing. There, you see? There we go. Because then I like doing stuff like this. I like exploring. But then, you know, exploring when you've got a singular piece of diamond armor, is especially in, like, these sort of massive caves where I think I've got, like, things coming from the roof and, you see? All of that jazz. There you go. Probably not the best idea, but I think I'm just gonna run through and poke around some torches. There you see. Ooh, that looks big. There you see. That looks. Oh, found the witch. Okay, let's just go down this way. Okay, you know what? We'll go further into this end of the cave. There you see. This end of the cave is looking slightly more friendly. There you go. You see. Yeah, literally. There you see. Yeah, I'm definitely one of those people that I'm not allowed around people's redstone contraptions if they are in any way, shape, or form delicate. There you go, see? Because, see, even if someone gives me an instruction on exactly which button to press, I just can't. I can't resist. I can't help myself. There you go, see? There we go. There we go. And yeah, I've been around some pretty complicated redstone contraptions in my time. There you go, see? And, yep. Oh, it's... I have been proper told off by people though for like touching the redstone when I'm not supposed to. There you see. There you go. There you go. It's okay. There you see. I'm pretty sure they forgived me eventually. Forgived me? Forgave me. There you go. Oh, the English language, my old love. Ooh, hello. There you see. I'm at this geode. Are we near that other witch or is there a different witch? There you see. Okay, mine shaft again. Okay, my chest. Ooh, okay, golden apple. I don't really need them, but I haven't seen a jungle, so I'll just grab the melon seeds anyway. We can chuck them out if... Ooh, that sounds close. Thank you. Hello. Okay, ooh. Is that a bat? I think that's a bat. There you see. There you go. Ooh. Where did you go? Okay, no, we're using the emergency blocks. Oh my god, where am I? What am I doing? What's this? Where am I? Okay, that caused me to panic a little bit. You know, I was just mildly terrified. Where did any of those things come from? Hello? Okay, I may or may not be getting surrounded. Hello? I didn't have anything like a bow and arrow. Okay. Ooh, I think that might have actually pushed the skeleton away. But it was, oh no. I can see the skeleton. No, that's a minecart. Hello? Okay, can I like... It just keeps running away. Can I be able to... Okay, it keeps giving me slowness, which is not the worst. I think... Okay. What are you... Oh, it's drinking a health potion, isn't it? What are you... Oh, you bastard. I think... Ooh, it's like a solid staircase. Okay, nope. Can I... Okay, as long as this... I think I'm just gonna make a run for it. Oh, shit. I did not expect that block above my head. There you see. The witch is laughing at me. Also, the slowness. Okay. Let's not fly too close to the sun. Okay, that's us flying too. Okay, the slowness is almost. Okay, let's go back. Let's just go back up this way. Also, no diamonds. There you see. diamonds, my unloved. And I was like, hiya, Rambu Saluza. There you see. There we go. Welcome to the stream. There you see. I don't know why you'd pick that for your Twitch name, but I mean, whatever. There you see. You like the song? Yeah, I think this is Wilbur's album playlist. Oh, I think I've been to this area before. There you see. Yeah, I didn't realize it poked up into this cave though. Yeah, I don't think I should be exploring dangerous caves and just like giving just like a nice and kind greeting. You see, I think if I'm going to wanting to go into caves, I should probably I don't know bring my intimidation game or something. There you see, and be like, "What's up, bitches?" There you see, coming into this cave whether you like it or not. There you see, and if you don't like it, leave. Don't try and kill me, please. I beg. I have a shield. I can use it. Look at that. I'm bad at using it. Okay. Okay, nope. That was... There we go. Thought you got me. You didn't. Okay, Rambo is not a loser. I know, that's why I think the name is weird. There you see. There you go. But then again, also, like, even if Rambo was a loser, why would you name yourself, your Twitch name, after someone who you think is a loser? There you see. like, that's what I'm confused about, you know. I'm guessing it's probably not serious. There you see. But it is a very funky choice. Like, you see? Yeah, I kind of want to see if that witch is despawned. Oh, that's also a cave up there. Like, you see? This actually kind of looks like, do you guys remember, like, back when they first, they introduced the warden? They had, like, the preview, and it was, like, sitting around a really, like, narrow cave like that. Like, you see? Jambo, I am having a stream moment. Did I? Hello? Why do I do this? Hey, Gold, there you go. Thank you so much for raiding. Welcome into the stream. I'm getting mad at myself for getting lost in this cave that has two directions to it. There you see. I got myself turned around. But yeah, welcome. And what do you guys do on your stream? There you go. And yeah, just to say hi and introduce myself to your community. Hello, my name is Draven. There you see. I do Minecraft streaming. I mean, at the moment, I'm doing, you know, mostly hardcore. I'm not gonna say I'm good at it, because, I will say that and immediately a creeper will fall on my head and explode and I will die. There you see. Because if there's one thing that I have learned is that I am very, very good at inciting the universe to commit karma on me. There you see. So I just touch wood after every single thing that I say. There you see. There you go. Jambo, don't you dare. I will fall down this crevasse into my death. There you see. Then a rabbit in my head. Yes, it's Floof. There you see. Our lovely beloved rabbit. We're also running away from witches. But yeah, what did you guys end up playing, Galt? There you go. Galt? Is it Galt? Galt. Gazero alt. There you see. I'm gonna keep butchering your name until you either just say you're okay with one of the pronunciations or you give me a proper one. There you see. There you go. But yeah, welcome guys, welcome. There you go. And thank you. Is it Diskinneth? Diskinneth. This Guinness. Like, oh, creeper. That's an enchanted one. That's an enchanted boat. Like, you see? Welcome, guys. And then you, bonsai? Bonsai goat? Like, welcome, guys. Welcome. Okay, I'm struggling to read chat. We're running for diamonds. Okay, wait. We gotta dismiss. Oh, my God. Okay. Can we? 20 diamonds. One. Okay, we'll get the diagonal just to make sure. Oh, yes. Okay. Good that we checked that. I'm just being very, very careful of that creeper. Okay, that's two more diamonds than we had before. That's poggers. There you go. There you go. There you go. Dun, dun, dun. I don't think I have any mods in chat. But yeah. There you see. There you go. Yeah, it got whatchamacallit? It got auto-modded, but I understand. I'm nodding my head. Okay. Was it? Is it? Okay, that's a different skeleton, but the other one fell in lava. There we go. Demand being Ray, I was getting there. I was running for my life. Running for my life, Ray. Okay, it's still behind me. There you see. There you go. Well, welcome. Remember on this side just headbanging. Yeah, that's Corner Bunny. There you see. It's really funny because there's some songs that it actually syncs up with. There you see. They're gonna lurk and no problem, Jamborino. Jams. Jambles, there you see. Lurking, no problem, God. Also, we're mourning the loss of Aya Draven IA, but yeah. I don't know if I should see if I, like, can find just, like, an old shitty laptop that someone's selling for, like, $50 or whatever. There you see. Just so we can, like, you know, run Aya Draven IA, but again. There you go. What is my origin story? There you see. Well, you see, it all happened when I dropped out of university. No. Okay. I mean, if you mean, like, my origin story as, like, a person or, like, as a streamer, because, like, my origin story is that you say, okay, so, you know, when a mommy and a daddy love each other very much, there you go. Okay, I'll be mature, it depends, you know, on streamer origin story, person origin story, a little bit different, there you see, there we are. I was not, you know, ejected from my mother's womb, I guess more forcibly removed with surgery tools from my mother's womb, there you see, there you are, and just instantly started streaming on Twitch, number one, because I'd get banned, there you go. Hello, Bat. You almost scared the bejesus out of me. There you see. Hi, Pokemon fan. Welcome into the stream. Hello. There you go. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Ah, oh, these bats, they just keep appearing out of my vision. There you see. There you go. He's a ram. There you go. You see? And found a ram. Just found it. Flip is my kidnap victim. Also, where the hell is this going? Is this going to go right up to the surface? I feel like a creeper's going to float down on me. There you see. Touch wood. Okay. This is... Yeah, no, this is a lot higher than I thought it would go. Holy crap, where does this go? It was lava. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh my God, I thought I was gonna drown for a second there. I'm like, I swear that everything's holy. There we go. Finish your sour strips? Is this like a proud moment of like, fuck yeah, I finished my sour strips? Or is it a, I finished my sour strips. I am now out of sour strips. There you see. Life is pain. Life is torment. There you go. You're sad. Ooh. Also, ooh. Okay. Hello. No, that's not a spider jockey. Okay. maneuvers. Okay. Do I have my bed? I do have my spare bed on me. There you go. Dun dun. Just take a cheeky nap. Just take a cheeky nap on the river. There you see. The second option. Rip. There you go, dun 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 dun. How's everything going? How's it going? I'm having fun, you know, making risks. Making risks? Doing risks. doing the risks. I got two diamonds out of it, so I kind of getting the reward-ish. There you go. don't know if two diamonds is counted as a proper reward, but still, also, this waterfall led us right the way up to the surface. There you go. But I'm going back down because we wanted diamonds. You see? There you go. And so Mojang wasn't nice enough to add surface diamonds, they just removed surface iron. Pyramid. Fucking love the pyramid. And so your first survival today. Ooh, there you see. There you go. Just like a regular solo survival. There you see. Cause yeah. Where would it be? I think it would be on like one of my laptops. I did actually at one point have like a long-term survival world for me, and by long-term, I mean I had a base, on the side of a mountain. There you go, see? Because I can't help myself. There you go, see? A little base on the side of a mountain. I remember I had, like, 2 dogs, and I lost one of them in the nether. There you go, see? And because, like, yeah, and then I decided I didn't want to play anymore. I was... Okay, how old I would... Okay, I would have been 19, but there you go, the Obama Pyramid. I just like how it spins. There you go, see? There's a... Glow Lichen. There you go, see? But yeah, I think my second longest hardcore survival, apart from that one world, was like when I first got the game. There you go, see? So like, imagine me. There you go, see? I was not allowed to play video games like when I was like really young as a kid. I was allowed to watch my dad play video games, but I wasn't allowed to play video games myself. And I think Minecraft was probably like my first actual proper like fully solo video gaming experience. There you see? And I was fucking terrified. There you see? You know, I spent my first Minecraft night, there you go, you see? Cowering in a... Oh my god, talking about cowering, I'm not going there, that sounds awful. There you see? There you go. I spent my first Minecraft night cowering in like... It was like a combination between like a dirt house And it didn't have a roof, so it wasn't really a house. It was more like a dirt fence, there you see, with a moat around it, there you see. And I probably spent like 2.5 Minecraft days, there you see, just in that thing cowering in fear. And then I built a house on top of a mountain, not in the mountain. I built it on top of the mountain. And the way that I got up to this mountain, I remember this viscerally. This was like almost 10 years ago at this point. There you see, I remember this so viscerally. Is that my solution to getting up into this mountain base wasn't to, like, make a staircase on the side of the mountain or, like, you know, like, dig a hole through the mountain and put, like, a ladder in there. No, my solution was to go about, I'd say, 20 or 30 blocks away from the actual mountain, dig a tower directly up until I was in line with the mountain, and then make, like, just a one wide bridge to my house on top of this mountain, and then just a ladder up there. I lost so many dogs going up that thing, because they would all just like teleport onto me and fall off. There you see? And I never changed it. That was how it was. There you see? But yeah, like, I think, like, that was... Oh my god, okay. I would like to say that I've, like, changed my ways in terms of, like, improved my Minecraft skills. There you see? But, I think that might be giving me a bit too much credit. There you see? Hi, Giancarlo Potato. Welcome into the stream. Thank you so much for following. I'm gonna skip heat waves. I cannot focus with heat waves in my ear. There you see? There you go. Dun-dun-dun. It is just one of the songs. I'm not killing the horse, Affy. I'm not killing the horse. There you see? There you go. See, look. We've gotten beefed up. And by beefed up, I mean, diamond chest plate. There you see? And now, talking about beef, we are going to make our enchantment table better. There you go. By adding bookshelves. There you are. My first time playing was when my sis trapped me and I didn't know how to break stuff. So she put spiders in the box and I was terrified of spiders and I'm still... Oh my god. I didn't realize. I think because I'd watched Minecraft YouTubers beforehand. So I kind of like... I had like an idea of how the game worked, right? Before I played it. But like, sometimes watching people who just have absolutely like no like prior knowledge of how the game works. Watching them try and like not sure what to do by like trying to break blocks by clicking and not... I'm wondering why it doesn't work. There you see? You know, like, because, like, especially older Minecraft had nothing, like, no tutorials whatsoever. There you see? So you had to learn everything either by watching other people do it, you know, or, like, just figuring it out. There you see? Okay, let's... Do we have just leather laying around? I think we've got to have at least some. Okay, we've got one. There you see? But yeah, let's go harvest our sugar cane. We're gonna make these bookshelves. I think, do we need 15 bookshelves for level 30 enchants, right? I think. Also, most efficient sugarcane farm ever. There you see. I guess we can put some sugarcane out by our moss. There you go. I remember dying every 5 minutes because of a shaft. Oh yeah, no. Mine shafts should not be fucked with. I think because it's just like a really like closed off space. There you see. So like, before you know it, you're kind of just like cornered, there you see, and you can't really just like dodge and weave, there you see, there you go, and then wham, there you see, dun dun dun. Also, you know what I really wish Minecraft would add, there you see, there you go. I wish they would add like a difficulty scaling, there you see, in the game, that it wasn't just like, you know, like, oh, how long you spent in an area is more like difficult it'll get, there you go, because yeah, fun fact, by the way, there you see, for the people who don't know about that little Minecraft tidbit, In the F3 menu, you can see local difficulty, so it's 3.47/0.73, next to the day counter, right? That's because, the longer you spend in an area, the more, like, difficult it gets. There you see? There we are. So that's why, if you're, like, just traveling through an area and not really staying, you'll find that mobs won't spawn as much. There you see? But, yeah, if you've stayed, like, based in an area, mobs will spawn like crazy. Mattisia? There you see? Sorry for butchering your name, but welcome in! Welcome into the stream! There you see? There we are. We're currently just, you know, having a bit of a chat about Minecraft stuff. There you see? While playing Minecraft in Earth, Shock and Horror. There you see? Having a bit of a chat about Minecraft stuff, mostly, like, early Minecraft worlds and stuff like that. There you see? But we're trying to get bookshelves so that we can, basically fully level up our enchantment table. There you see. There you go. But yeah, I was talking about my random Minecraft trivia. It's like local difficulty. What I wish they would add is that, like, difficulty scaling. So, like, at, like, the top of the world, it's like practically nothing spawns. And then as you get, like, lower down into the world, you just get, like, crazy spawns. So if you're trying to, like, mine for diamonds at, like, you know, like, bedrock level or something, you've got to be really, really careful with the torches, though, because, like, then bam. There you see? All of the mobs will be on you at once. Just because, like, not necessarily for, like, strip mining or whatever, but just in general, I think it would just be a lot more fun if, like, caving got more dangerous the deeper you went. There you see? No, they actually, they extended the, thing. Minecraft is now 64 blocks more, and, yeah, like, that, and then that way, I think. Yeah, there's, like, they changed the, I don't know the exact numbers, but they changed the, world height, so it goes down to -64, and then it goes up to 256, I think. There you go. This is just a single player hardcore world. There you see? There's like, hey, Akoi, welcome into the stream. We do not have much paper. I guess we can try and find some sugarcane just around. There you see? Yeah, because I want to get these, thingamabobbies. There you see? Okay, let's not use that much spruce logs. There we go, let's make all of these bookshelves. Yeah, that's about half done. There you see? There you go. Yeah, it's a Java world, so yeah, most Java worlds by default are just single player. There you see? But yeah, now diamond height is like -54, I think. There you see? Mr. Potato in general? There you see? There you go. Wait, give me some. It's like the feeling just before you wanting to sneeze. There you see? Oh, it's overcoming me. There you see? There you are. Dun, dun, dun. But yeah, they also added some, what do you call it? There you see? I don't know if it's a feature or a nerf. There you see? But diamonds now spawn less often when exposed to light. There you see? Just because with the new changes to the caves to make them like massive. There you see? The new changes to the caves to make them massive. It was way too easy to just find a metric crap ton of diamonds. There you see? So they changed it. They changed it so that the diamonds would be less. There you see? Technically less diamonds. Less diamonds around caves, I'd say, is more accurate. There you see? There you go. Pringles is better. Wait, is that a brand of chips? There you go. Put a fedora today, feeling very old/pause. Dude, I reckon, you know, you see? I reckon you can rock it. We can rock a fedora if you wanted to. There you go. Yeah, it's -54. There you go. It's like the most common one. So, can we see? Oh, I'm gonna grab some lapis. I wanna see what level the enchanter at. Wait. Oh wait, no, I can just do it with a non-enchanted thing, can't I? I'm silly. There you see. We're about 12. Okay, because yeah, we'll put if we can get an efficiency 5 on the diamond. There you see. On the diamond pick, just straight up, I will be a happy chappy. There you see. There you go. But yeah, so like all of the ore distributions changed. There's a very ominous dark alleyway you've got there. There you see. Yeah. I like how my enchanting room is technically bigger than my house. Like you see, my enchanting room is bigger than my house. My sheep pen is bigger than my house. There you go. I mean, my pig pen is not really, but it's getting there. It's on a pretty similar size. Oh, I have fedora lighthearted dude. Do you know how much I want to be the sort of guy that would be able to pull off, like, you know those, like, cowboy button-up shirts? Like, you see, I do not have the vibes for cowboy button-up shirts, but I wish I did. Like, you see, because I see them all of the time in, like thrift stores and stuff, and I just look at them, and I'm like, I wish that was me. I wish I could wear cowboy boots and cowboy shirt and, like, a You see that? And then just not look like an absolute weirdo. You see that? It might be a bit, yeah, no problem, no problem. You see that? There you go, done, done. Also, no mods are in at the moment. I think Corey's always sleeping. There you see it. There you go. So Corey's been getting a better sleep schedule, which is, I mean, good for Corey and his sleep schedule. Terrible for me and having mods in stream. There you see it. Because, yeah, okay, we're just going to go around and collect some sugar canes so we can make some more books. There you see it. There you go. Thank you, dude, TBH. Just make your hair more disheveled. Dude, once all of these, like, gym sessions are paid off, there it goes. I will 100% go for, like, the open cowboy shirt aesthetic. There it goes. Cowboy hat, cowboy boot. There it goes. To be fair, there you go. You don't have to stick to one aesthetic all of the time. As much as I love being, there you go, see, slightly edgy e-boy, there you go, see, there you go. Sometimes it's fun, there, to just do a little yeehaw, there you go, see. Also, where's the sugar cane? There we go. I don't know why my brain took me ages to actually formulate that sentence, there you go, see. Tuxedo and fedora is the thing I'm going for. Dude, but, like, honestly, in terms of outfits, you know, like, yeah, it's in all seriousness. The thing that, like, really makes or breaks an outfit is literally just your confidence. Like, I'm not even kidding. Like, yeah. Like, you could probably wear the most ridiculous fit ever, but, like, if you don't give anyone, like, any, like, thing to question about it. Ooh, that's portal. Like, you see, yeah. There you go. If you don't give anyone, like, anything to really, like, I guess, like, prod at or question at, you know? Like, you see, you can really rock at anything. Like, just usually when, like, people start, like, looking real, like, nervous and anxious about their, like, stuff is when people usually, I guess, usually, like, I mean, not good people, but, you know, some people start to, like, just, like, I guess, what do you call it? What is the word? Take advantage of it, I guess? There you see. But yeah, so basically, if you just drink your confidence juice, you can probably wear a gamage bag with a bandana, and you would still look very cool and awesome. There you see. There we go. That's the TLDR of what I'm trying to say. There you see. I love being really eloquent, actually. There you see. I love having just my absolute, just an absolute, gargantuan grasp on the English language. There you go. English is my first language. English is my first language, but by golly, I doesn't look it sometimes. Also, I've got to make sure I don't wander too far looking for sugarcane. There you see? Because knowing me, I'll get like 1,000 blocks away again. But there you are. Because I, like, thought so hard to not forget the coordinates, I now just remember the coordinates to my base, which, by the way, is -1751 and, whatchamacallit? Oh my god, -1751 and 2781. There you see it. Yeah, PogChamp for not getting lost ever now. There you see it. Sometimes numbers just stick in my brain. There you see it. Like, I still remember my student number from primary school. There you see it. That was, oh my god, how many years ago was primary school? 10 years ago. That was too many years ago. There you see it. I still remember it though. People stare at me for dressing like I'm about to rob them because underneath my present, sometimes I get a don't wear a mask a lot anymore. Oh no, I do a thing where like, if I'm in a place where I'm not allowed to, like, I guess, like, make noises or, like, you know, like, you see, talk or whatever, I will, like, talk to myself, quote unquote, in, like, sign. There you see, mainly so it, like, it's easier for me to, like, not forget things if I say them, like, you know, say them out loud or whatever. There you see. So if I can't actually talk, I just do it in sign language. But then I realize that because people can look at me, right, and, like, The looking at things travels a lot farther than you, like, whispering under your breath, right? So I probably look like a fucking weirdo. But, like, you see, it does help me still remember things. There you go. Oh, yeah, right. There, I'd have to get Corey to fix that. There you see. Dun, 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 dun. There you see. I can't even remember who actually did that in the first place. There you see. There you go. You see that? Josh. There you go. I mean, to be fair though, like, my specific dialect of sign language, Australian, Perth specific Australian sign language, is a lot more two-handed than Americans. There you see. The American fingerspelling is the one that looks like the Naruto. There you see. The Naruto weird ninja thing. There you see. There you are. So yeah, the Australian sign language one doesn't really look it at all. There you see. There you see. Dun dun. Let's grab this. Okay. Ah! I think 45 sugarcane should do us well, especially if we grab these ones over the way. There you see. There you go. Oh, this is where we returned when we were whatchamacallit, when we were running back to our base. We went around this corner here. There you go. You see? Because I was debating whether or not I could get my horse over that gap there, but then I didn't, and I went, oh, I'll just walk around the trees. And then we ended up seeing all of our, these guys. There you see it. There you go. So this is what happens if I'm in a Minecraft world for too long. I start remembering things. There you see it. Remembering things slash threat. There you see it. Okay, also French song. Weird. There you see it. Oh, dude. I actually tried that. Okay. So when I started getting my hashtag big boy paychecks, right? There you see. And I actually had like, I guess like some amount of spending money. There you see. I actually went to my local like Oriental grocery store. There you see. And I went to the drinks fridge and I got every single can of thing that I hadn't tried yet. And I put them all in the basket and I probably looked like the weirdest person on the planet. There you see. But I tried them all and actually, okay. Some of them do taste more similar to each other, like, you know, to the point where it's kind of a bit concerning, I guess, yeah. But, like, I liked the sugarcane one, I didn't like the soybean one, I think that one tasted just weird. I like chrysanthemum, I guess, yeah. That's one of the ones that I just kind of like in general, I guess, yeah. Hang on. I liked, what was it called? It's like tea grass or something. I don't remember what it was. It was one of the ones that doesn't sound like it would be like nice, but it actually was. There you go. I'll say bonk. Can we get the chicken? Nope. Dun, 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 dun. But yeah, I like it. You wanna be a bit more friendly? Oh, we need to get our cows. You see? Dun, 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 dun. Get some leather. Hello. There you see. Breed them up. Get some leather. Cause we need 9 more bookcases. There you see. Just in case we have, like, you know. There you see. More. I guess more materials for more bookcases than we need. We gotta make sure. Just 9. If we make more, we'll have to use them for either decorations or lecterns for villager trading. There you see. Ooh, I really like whatchamacallit. There's like aloe vera drinks or whatever. There you see. Those ones are also good. Fuck yeah, I like it. I like the aloe vera drinks with the bits. I like the bits. There you see. Dun dun dun. Is OP. Rainbow is yum, so your opinion is invalid on that one, and sugarcane juice is very tasty, so you drink too much, so it's very sweet. Yeah, it is very sweet, I agree with you. I don't like the soybean one. There you see. There you go. I don't know why, it just didn't tickle my jimmies, if you get what I mean. There you see. There you go. But yeah, I liked the other ones. I can't picture it. I know what color it is. There you see. I know what color the can is, but I don't remember what the actual thing is called. I don't like them. They just taste like water, but like with pulp. There you see. What a with pulp. There you see. Which I don't know is like if it's a good thing or oh my god, that's a crotch. There you see. A bad thing. Maybe got the wrong brand. Maybe it's just the one that was in my you know, the Oriental grocery store like fridge. There you see. They are, dun dun. They are. I'm not sure if they're open on Saturdays. If they are, I might swing by. Oh no, because I work from 9 to 5, don't I? Ugh, Tisk, I have to look on Tuesday. There you see. There you are. I'll look on Tuesday and I'll send a picture and see if it's the right brand. There you go. Yes, breed up these cows. Cause yeah, I really like chrysanthemum, I like aloe vera. I like the ones that don't. They don't have like too harsh of a flavor, if you get what I mean. There you see. There you are. They just taste like, you know, pleasant. There you see. There was no cussing in that. It was held for aggression. And sorry, Corey's not here. There you see. There is a auto mod's gonna run rampant. I can still read your message, just no one else can. There you go. Okay, I think we got all of the cows there, so let's slaughter them. Oh, that broke my axe. Okay, I need to get a new axe. Oh, we're also gonna be eating beef. You see? Yeah. Oh, I love weird anime noises. There you see? That is iconic. Axe, right. Brain function. Dun 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 dun. There we go. Me out of here. See, look, I'm manifesting getting COVID at the moment. There you go. See? I just I don't have anything planned for the next week. There you see. It would be very cool. There you see. If I could just get a week off, and then I can like draw. That would be fun. There you see. Okay, we have 7. Maybe we get. Oh no, because we need. Alright, we need 3 books. We need 3 books per thingamabob. There you see. 3 books per bookshelf. I was about to say. There you see. There you are. Raisins. There you see. Pogchart hasn't been by in a while. I think we're free to talk about how much we love dried grapes. There you see. There you go. Yeah, I'm gonna turn all of the sugar cane into paper. There you see. What are you gonna do? Sue me? There you go. Bronk. Okay. Bonk. Bookshelf. Bookshelf. There we go. Yeah, we need 6 more. Okay. There you see. Oh, I love doing math. Oh, hello. We can make slightly more. We might have to wait until some of them grow up, though. There you see. I don't want to accidentally extinct my cow population. I guess we could kill the horses. There you see. Because we saw a whole bunch of horses in the other in the other field. There you see. Aussie raisins? What's the difference between the Aussie raisins and the non-Aussie raisins? Yeah, let's see. I'm breaking to it. Level 18. Sounds cringe. There you see. Okay, let's go kill a whole bunch of horses. There you see. There you are. Use wood to make paper. I know. There you see. There you are. I mean, like, I guess you could. I guess it depends on the type of wood, doesn't it? Right? There you see. There you are. Cause like we have something in Australia called a paper bark tree. There you see. And literally its bark will peel off like sheets of paper. There you see. And like they're not as tough obviously as like normal printer paper. There you see. But you can actually just use it. Victorian raisins. There you see. What do you like them? Do you like them plump? Like plump raisins? Or do you like the ones that are just dried the shit out of them? There you see. There, cause I don't know. Personally I like the ones that are just really dry and chewy. There you see. Cause like I feel like if I'm eating raisins, I'm just kind of wanting to keep my mouth busy for a little bit, you know. There you see. And if they're too juicy, you just eat them too quickly. There you see. But then you know. Then again, I'm not a raisin connoisseur. There you see. my raisin expertise only goes so far. There you see. There you go. Dun 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 dun. There you see. Use chapstick? Question mark. There you see. There you are. I mean, to be fair though, I don't think I've ever actually used chapstick in my life. I've just had like, I've had my lips like crack and bleed. There you see. And I've just gone like, it'll be fine. There you see. And 3 glasses of water a day, dude. Okay. I don't think I've drank 3 glasses of water a day ever. I mean, I know I should be drinking more because I'm probably absolutely shriveling up at this point. There you see. But like, I don't think I've ever actually drank 3 glasses of water a day, like ever. I'm not a very thirsty man. Damn leather, bro. There you see. That was a weird cow. There you see. Sorry. Look away. Oh my god. No. I'm killing its dad. I'm not even getting any leather from it. I'm just committing senseless violence. There you see. Yeah, no, it's literally not even dropping anything. Senseless violence. Yeah, no, like, literally. There you see. Bro, where's all the leather? Where's the leather? There you see. There you go. It's down in 3 in the morning. Let's put you on his third one. Oh, okay. Look at this. Mega PvP skills. Yeah. There you see. These cows didn't stand a chance. Look at this. This is like awakening instincts in there. There you see. Bloodthirsty. There you see. Yup. Oh, we are definitely gonna be dining on beef tonight. There you see. Ooh. Almost didn't pick up this leather. There you see. The entire reason why we're even out committing murder at the moment. There you see. There you see. There you go. 1 kill and high. Hey, Bumblebee. There you see. Yeah, we are axe critting the shit out of these cows. There you see. I should not be proud of that. The cows literally can't fight back. There you see. Like, the most they can do is just run around manically. However, when I one hit kill them with my axe, there you see. They literally can't do that either. There you see. There you are. What's so different about Victorian raisins, though, to, like, any other raisins? Like, you see? I'm not, you have not described the difference in texture. Like, you see? There you go. Feel like an owl? How? There you see? There you go. How do you feel like an owl? Is it just like a general feeling? Just something like wake up one day and it's like, Oh shit. There you see? Bonk. Okay, I think 16 leather probably should be enough. Hey guys! Well, if you be, I'll leave you be. You know? Busy day? Oh, okay, yeah, no, we are not welcoming visitors back at the, what should we even call our base? Like, it's not really a pit, it's got, like, water at the bottom. It's not really a hole either, because, you know, it's a bit more expensive than just a hole, like, you see? No, they could just call it the base. Boring, like, you see? I wasn't gonna kill this horse as well. There we are, getting 3 golden medals, 1 silver medal, 1 copper medal, the trophy for having the most medals on sports day. Holy shit, like, you see? I am proud of you, I am proud of you. That is more medals than I have seen in my life. There you see? There we are, I'm giving you the round of applause of appreciation. There you see? I'm biased for Aussie, so it's automatically better, as it should be. Aussie. Oi, oi, oi. There you see? There you go, dun dun. There you see? We get cows? Some eggs, there you see? Okay, wait, do you reckon if you hit a chicken with an egg, it causes more chicken? Oh, okay, nope. You see? It causes violence. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Juicy horse. There you see? You're gonna supply us with some level 30 enchants, are you, mister? Tee-hee. Yeah. Okay, I'm just lawn mowing. Again. Yeah, I'm not setting the village on fire. There we go. That is our future prophet, okay? Look me, okay, I'm gonna have to like walk close to the block. Look me into my eyes and tell me, there you see, that you do not want to see me profit a lot off the labor of people who definitely want to do it. Dude, your mother should be proud for that, though. That is good as fuck. There you see? There you are. I'm ashamed of your mother, there you are, for not being proud of you for that. There you see? Yeah, tell your mother that the people on the internet think that she should be ashamed of herself. There you see? Now, do not give your mother any of my contact information, though. You see? I don't think I should be inciting the rage of people's parents online. There you see? I think, like, on the list of, like, you know, like, the list of hobbies, probably shouldn't be one of them. There you see? Also, I think 3 more bookshelves to go. There you see? We just need a bit more sugar cane, which we kinda got. There you see? We just harvested our sugar cane again. Bam, bonk, pow, 6, 3, 3, yep, nope, we literally need 3 more. Oh, okay, you see, there we go, out of our enchantment room. Bam, 24, almost, I'm breaking 3. Kinda bad, there you see, there we go, gonna chug half a bottle of water now, hydration, yo, there you see, I mean, kinda cringe, couldn't be me, but, you see, still, pop off, you do you, there you see, okay. Yeah, no, none of our sugarcane's green. You see? Disc. We might have to go on another journey. Kill some more leather-based things. There you see? You know, get some more sugarcane. As you do. I guess maybe we can head off in that direction. Kill some more horses. Now, hydrate. Hooray, but I just don't want to drink any water. There you see? What if I want to dihydrate instead of hydrate? There you see? There, I'm supporting my right to choose. There you see? Oh, I do. I have a thing of Coke in my car. There you see. I'm not going to my car for a bottle of Coke. There you see. You know what? I'll get a glass of water. Okay, I will pause the game. I will pause the game though. There you see. There we go. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, give me 3 seconds. I'm gonna grab a glass of water from the kitchen. Dark secret.
you're talking in your sleep. Kitchen, such a workplace of concerns, but they wouldn't tip you if it healed you. No, they wouldn't tip you if it healed you.
Hey, glass of water doth have been obtained. There you see that. There you go. I'm now just gonna like reinflate. There you see that. There we are. I was a raisin of a man, and now I'm back to being a grape. There you see that. Okay, now let's find our sugarcane and also our horses. There you see it. There you go. And then to basically break their houses and their beds and let the zombies get them. There you see. It just makes like a villager torch chamber. It's like, oh yeah, what are you doing in your hardcore world? Oh, I'm building a lovely cool mega base at the end. It's like, oh, what are you doing in your Minecraft hardcore world? I'm breaking the limits of Minecraft and doing all this without dying. Oh, what are you doing in Minecraft world? Villager torture. Okay, I'm not gonna do that. Waste of my time. There you go. We could be doing things like killing cows for leather. There you go. See? There you go. Oh my god, okay. I'm killing cows for leather and I'm just proceeding to fail. Also, we wanted sugarcane. That's the thing that we're needing. There you go. See? We've got way enough leather at this point. There you go. See? We're running low on the gate. James. There you go. Hello, James, my boy. There you go. See? Hey, what's up? How are you doing? We are currently Harren and Corin. There you see. I think that's how it goes. That's the verb, right? Also, where the hell is the sugarcane? Oh, I ran past it. There you see. Oh my god. There you go. But yeah, welcome, James's chat, James's community. There you see. Hello, fellow Jamers. There you see. Welcome in. What did you guys jame about? When streaming? There you see. And thank you, Captain Rose, and Sir Theodore Bread. Welcome into the stream. There you go. For context, by the way, my name is Draven. There you see. I do the. I want to place my bed down. Okay, bam, bam, bam. Bonk. There we go. Inside my brain. There you see. But yeah, welcome, guys. Welcome. My name is Draven. I do Minecraft stuff. You know. You see. As you can probably see, I do Minecraft stuff. I stream. I'd say pretty regularly. There you see. Not every day. Thursday is gym day. There you see. I do gym things, gym activities. There you see. There we go. And sometimes I'm tired. There we go. But I like to say that I stream relatively frequently, and I stream Minecraft, and we vibe. There you go. See. And we talk about things like me and my random Minecraft knowledge. There you go. don't let me open up the F3 menu. You will get. You will get a Minecraft lecture about one of the things on there. There you see. Hi, narrator. Welcome in. Thank you for following. There you go. Hey, going on the viewer SMZ, just draining the lake. There, I think you said drowning in the lake. There you see. Okay, draining it is probably a bit of a more productive thing than drowning in it, to be fair. There you see. Hello, Ellen Ghosty. Welcome into the stream. Hey, also, we are at the moment, by the way, currently trying to grab sugarcane and leather. We're wanting to. Ooh, hello, village. There you see. There we are. We're wanting to, fully upgrade our enchantment table, because I'm being stubborn and I don't want to trade with villagers, because I hate villager trading. There you see. With a burning passion. I know. There you see. So most people look at me and go, yeah, no, that guy mains Terraria. Definitely. Am I dumb? I am dumb. I keep getting myself turned around. There you see. I thought this was a completely different village, but no, this is literally the village right next to our base. There you see. I'm crying. There you, it does drown the lake a lot as well. There you see. It's just kind of like, you know, the lake giveth and the lake taketh away. Well, while we're here, for the people who haven't seen it, this is our lovely base. I can't zoom in because I haven't downloaded Optifine yet. But there is our house right in there. And this is the gardens. There you see. We've got some farms. We've got some animals. We've got a chicken cooker. There you see. And we've got the dangerous cave that takes us down to diamond level, which I, you know, see, like to risk my ass going down into at least once a stream. There you see. Hey, but yeah, welcome in. There you see. If you're wondering, by the way, most of that's Minecraft natural generation. I added the spruce trap doors. is pretty much the summary to my my contributions to the game. Yeah, welcome guys. Yeah, you see, this is a very, by the way, very, very loose and vibey sort of streams there, you see. There you go. So yeah, feel free to like just talk about whatever in chat, by the way. Don't feel like you have to like, I guess, like stay on topic. There you go. My only thing is that, you know, with like viewer discretion. Viewer discretion, you know, don't be talking about the sex, drugs, and the rock and roll or whatever. There you see. You know. But like if you just have something that you just wanna like, you know, tell people about that isn't, you know, you see anything too heavy, you can just like chat about it. There you go, you see. Dun dun dun. Yeah, welcome. I am so proud of this, by the way. There you see. This is like also hey, I mean it does leak. You know, like don't get me wrong. It's not there are a few leaks. But it does also kill chickens for us. Also, I'm gonna say hi to the redstone horse. There you see. Hello, big red. How are you doing? There you go. Can we curse? No, fuck no. There you see. Yeah, you can curse. You're allowed to curse. There you see. Mainly because I'm Australian. I can't help it. There you see. I was family friendly for a little bit, but it's just something that just weighs on your brain, having to be like, oh, fudge sticks. There you see. I can't believe I've tripped over my toes and chopped my leg off by accident. There you see. Oh, shiver me timbers. There you see. There we go. Makes you seem way too, like, people kept saying that I was British when I didn't swear. Now I swear. People, I guess, okay, they don't clock me as anything, to be fair. They go, what random country are you from, mate? Can't pin down the way that you speak to any specific country. And I'm like, that's because I'm smicy. There you see. What's your political opinion on sausages? I mean, politically, I'm kind of I'd say I'm undecided. Deliciously, fuck yes. There you see. There you go. Ice skating on Thursday wasn't fun. Venus Cross keep trying to push us away from each other, and DJ Soros and Todd DJ almost got scolded. Ooh, that's not good. That's not good. I mean, like, I guess if the crush wanted to be near Euphonion, that was good, though, right? Right? There you see. There you go. Gotta go and gotta be sleeping up to 6 a.m. I wish you luck. I wish you luck. Early starts are never good. Early starts are never good. There you see. There, I'm probably gonna be up tomorrow morning. That's not because I have to actually do anything. That's because you see. There's a new video of a series that I like watching, and I'm really excited for it. And I'm gonna set an alarm for 5 a.m. and I'm gonna watch it at 5 a.m. because that's when it releases. Because I'm silly, and I just like watching and consuming media, and I want to have enough time to aggressively watch all of the other POVs as well. The Hermitcraft, no, not Hermitcraft, it's the other one. The, what is it, Double Life? There you go, see? I'm just, okay. I just like the series, okay? It's really cool. I enjoy it, there you go. I also can't stay off social media for very long, and I get spoiled, and I get mad. There you go, see? There you go. For a baseball game, you'll be, oh yeah, you could take a nap. There you go, see? I mean, like, to be fair though, I've never actually witnessed a sports game ever. I don't know how nappable they are. But I feel like, of like all the things, you could probably take a nap during a baseball game. There you see. Dun dun. There you go. That's soon as I've gotten like 2 to 4 hours sleep. Oof. That must be weighing heavy on you. There you see. You know, because like, I feel like sleep, when you get like just around that 3, 4, 5 hour, that's when like, you feel like, you know, you're a little bit sleepy, but it's like not anything like horrible. But then like when it's like constantly over like a week or something, you start just feeling genuinely bad. There you see. I mean, on call zone. Okay, that's good then. There you see. There you are. Dun, dun. There you see. Yeah, I do that like a lot, especially with like, because like I'm in Australia, so I'm in basically a really unfortunate time zone. There you see. So basically I'm usually the one that's like staying up like ridiculously late. So if I'm having like an absolute blast with someone, I feel too bad to try and like ask them to stay up at 3 a.m, like to talk with me. I'm always the one that like stays up to like 3 or 4 a.m. They no. Mushrooms are good. I love mushrooms. There you see. There you are. Dun, 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 dun. There you go. Oh yeah. Okay. That's not good. I thought you just meant in the way that they just wanted to like hang out together without, you know, a third wheel or whatever. But yeah, no, that's not nice. That is not nice at all. Flavor and, okay, yeah, flavor and texture, yeah, I get that, there you see, I'm playing, I can't, you playing, oh, yeah, don't take a nap if you're playing, I thought you meant just, like, watching a baseball game, just, I mean, like, I don't know what baseball commentary sounds like, oh, catcher in the outfield, taking a fat snooze, just, like, put like the baseball glove just like on your back or whatever, And then just hope you get like a really like a really lucky throw. Just falls in the glove. I don't know. Do I look like someone who's ever done a sports ever? There you see. Never done a sports before, Bessie. There you see. Okay, where's my I'm gonna like lubricate the cogs in my brain. There you see. But then they're not working. They're not working. There you see. My brain machine. There you see. Oh yeah, I remember. I wanted to go deal with whatever this thing is. Hello, why is it thinking? Oh wait, yeah, let me just There we go, take a deep breath. And then let us investigate. Hello. Oh, hello, you got a shovel. Okay, how far down does this cave go? Oh, we leveled. Not very far at all. Okay, awesome. Like you see, this should now be fully disarmed. Okay, and we both like each other and we've confessed, but we're not dating because we don't want to do long distance because she's moving Friday, Saturday. Oh no, that stinks. Yeah, the long distance relationships are hard. There you see, I think it's probably harder as well if you like you've met in real life before, then you have to move away. Because at least if you're doing like long distance online, you kind of like you know you don't know what you're missing sort of thing. There you see, there you go. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. There we go. Oh right, yeah, I'm gonna put my stuff in my chest. I'm like, okay, wait, okay. Dirt. Hey, stuff, things. I think this is the majority of our thing cleared up. Also, I always feel so anxious when it's raining, so I always think it's about to go nighttime. Okay, let's see. What level is our thing we'll be at? To walk behind them too, bruh. So you can see it. Nah, I feel like when it comes to like people like your friends dating, I feel like if like they're not at least civil, if you get what I mean, with their friends, like I feel like that's when it becomes a bit of like a problem, if you get what I mean. There you see it. There you go, cause like when my friends get like, you know, like boyfriends or whatever, I mean like I'm not instantly friendly, mainly cause me with new people is like I'm the sort of person who I look a bit like I'm waiting for the opportunity to just like you know, shank you in the side. But I warm up, you know, even when I'm in like the, you know, might shank you in the side sort of like, you know, step of meeting new people, I'm still like courteous, you know. Like, I'm not a prick, I'm just a bit prickly, if you get what I mean. I don't know how to describe it. Hey, Agrania! What's up? Thank you, see? Thank you. Did not write my name on the note. I'm a coward, not a dumbass, for once. Thank you, see? Damn, thank you. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. I don't know, I just think every single time I've dated someone, they've been the one that asked me out, mainly because, I don't know, I just like, how would I describe it? I don't know, I feel like, because I'm, like, I've only dated people who I was, like, friends with beforehand, like, you know, I don't like, overstepping boundaries, if you get what I mean, like, you see, so it's like, even if I, like, really like someone, I pretty much will not, I might cheeky flirt, if you get what I mean, like flirting with plausible deniability, but unless someone like physically like looks me in the eyes and goes we should date romantically, I just don't even go there. Thank you. Anyways, look, I have dated 3 women before. I know, crazy and insane. There you see. One of them I dated for a grand total of 3 days. There you see. There you go. Dun dun. I mean, to be fair though, like, you see, it was my first relationship, and I was kind of just like, I kind of don't like this girl as much as I thought I did, actually. There you see, it. And then I backed out. There you go. There you go. Dun dun dun. Bam. What am I trying to? My brain is trying to make thoughts into something. Oh wait, we need more sugar cane, that's what. There you see, that's where my thoughts are going. There you go. Bonk. Bam. Yeah, where the hell did it go? Oh, it's in my inventory. Yeah. Nice. Oh, jeez. I guess we got, you know, okay, we'll go on another sugar cane journey. That is the thing that we're lacking. Grab these guys, grab you. I hate the little delay. The little delay before you can actually pick up items. Like, you see it? Dun dun. Those girls know your crush. I mean, yeah, that's a pretty good way of going about it. Like, you see it? Because, like, I feel like even if you tell someone in confidence, they are probably going to tell someone else. Like, you see it? There you go. Bam. I just didn't trust anyone in high school to, like, even tell people that sort of thing. Like, you see it? There you go. Best relationship is hard to explain. IDK if it's straight or gay, because I didn't know. I was trans at the time. And it was a guy. Well, you know, it's one of the, like, I feel like it's one of those things where it just completely depends on how you want to view it. Like, you see it? There you go. Like, you can, like, with it, I guess with being trans, you can literally just say, you know, like, well, you know, at one point I dated a guy sort of thing. You know, like, your sexuality at the time doesn't have to be important, you know? There you see it. If you're catching my drift, there you see it. There you go. Because, like, whatchamacallit, yeah, my first girlfriend, I dated her under the impression that I was straight. There you see it. But I just say that I dated a girl. I didn't say, you know, I straight dated a girl. There you see it. There you go. And then I realized that I was bi, and I've dated women with the knowledge that I was bi. There you see it. Then bi date the girls, you know. There you see it. There you go. You can, you know, yeah, I mean, if you want to, like, you know, put emphasis on the fact that, you know, you dated the guy and, you know, you didn't know you were trans at the time, there you go, you know, that's fine. But I'm, you know, you see, you don't have to, like, over explain it if it's, like, uncomfortable for you, you know. There you see it. There, I am bi, that is true. There you see it. There you go. And hey, Corey, by the way, sorry, I didn't say hi, I got distracted. There you see it. I'm looking for sugarcane for enchantments. There you go. Dun 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 dun. There you see it. Got the key, and he's just a doormat. Yeah, there you see it. Really cool. Oh, okay, I can see some sugarcane over there. Oh, and also here. There you see it. Fuck yeah. There you go, but yeah. I'd say we're a very welcoming community. There you see it. Dun 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 dun. There you see it. Yeah, mainly because I just don't tolerate anyone being any sort of homophobic. There you go. Dun 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 dun. There we go. So yeah, is this finally gonna be enough sugarcane? Like, we've got sugarcane growing. I guess we're not really at the base for it to grow. There you see. But still. There you go. Okay, that's cool. There you go. Yeah, you know, like, everyone goes on their different, like, you know, journey of self-discovery, or however you like to describe it. There you see. I mean, Ray, I did actually stream with Facecam on Saturday. There you see. That was the thing that happened. There you see. I'm pretty sure you were there. Weren't you there on Saturday? There you see. A signal. No, I'm gonna go a little bit longer today. There you see. There you go. I have to be up early, but not ridiculously early. There you see. So it's not like I have to, like, stream for, like, you know, actual, like, proper, like, not a, what do you call it? You know, short stream for actual proper reasons. It's just, you know, you see it? There you are. It's gotta be short-ish, because I still have to sleep. There you see it. But not ridiculously short. There you go. There you see it. Dun dun dun. Yeah, welcome in. There you go. So I was in it for 20 minutes, and my Wi-Fi was like, "Oh, rip." But yeah, we did actually reach the goal for the having the face cam on, which was pretty cool. There you see it. There you go. I wore an outfit that was pretty fun. There you see it. There we go. It was purple, also like that. There you go. Dun dun. There you see. I don't know. I'm not too into, like, celebrities. I don't know. I just find them boring. There you see. Is that a controversial thing for me to say? I do not know. Is it today? Is it what today? There you see. It is in 6 hours, Corey. There you see. Oh yeah. And by the way, Corey has been, like, threatened under pain of death. There you see. To not watch the Double Life episodes without me. There you see. There you go. It's just so easy to start. Yeah, I guess so. There you see it. Not really my type, to be fair. There you see it. There you go. I wouldn't say he's really my type, but, like, whatchamacallit. There you see it. I don't know. And thank you, Bosom Prince. Thank you so much for following. Welcome into the stream. There you see it. There you see it. Okay, we're finally have enough sugarcane, hopefully. I've got, was it one more bookshelf or two more? I think it's one more bookshelf. There you see it. And I guess we'll see what enchantments we roll for chestplate and then also our pickaxe. Because I think if we can get E5 on the pickaxe, but Prot 4 on the chestplate, there you go, see? Will be priority if we can get it. There you go, because we can't get mending from the table. So we've got to get villager training for that one specifically. But if we can get a good head start on the chestplate, it'll be pretty good. There you go. Posture check, oh god. This is by no. There you go. Hey Luigi. There you go. I'm gonna get a friend in here. Yeah, no problem. There you go, see? There you go. Dun, dun. Also, can I? I keep building stuff up around the edge of my base, so I can't just jump in from any angle. I guess I could try. Yup. There we go, Minecraft professional right here. There you go. Mario Luigi's brother. Nice. Like that one. That's funky. That's funny. So we need, like, what? One more book? One more book. Bookshelf. Oh my god, where is it gone? There we are. Buggers. There you are. Dun, dun, dun. There you see it? Well, I don't know either. I don't know. I don't know, Theodore. I have no clue. There you see it? Oh, I need to put a little water thing here. Okay, you know what? I'll do that. I'll do that. There you see it? Hey, should we... Do you reckon I'd be able to... Should I make this bigger? I wonder if I can make this. If I'm just, like, wandering down here and I go... I want to go to my enchantment room. Fuck stairs. Stairs suck. It worked. It worked. There you see. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. There you see. Because I never turned off my fan. Dude, it is, like, winter, and it gets pretty goddamn cold here at night. And by pretty goddamn cold, I mean cold. Cold for me, an Australian man. Why is everything on Breaking 3? Yeah, literally, everything is on Breaking 3. What the fuck? Can we get Prot 4? Prot 2. Weird. I guess maybe we could get something different on the helmet? Blast Protection 4. There you see it. Oh, I would, because creepers are quite nasty. There, ooh, Prot 3. Not the greatest, but still. Oh no, these already have enchants on them. There you see it. There you go. Yeah, no, I leave my fan on because, like, I don't know, it's just like a comforting thing for me. There you see it. There you go. Because I like, if like I don't have like a fan or anything on it, it just feels like I'm sleeping in the void. There you see it. Ready? One, two, there you go. That's for you. There you see it. Okay, you know what? Let's get beef cooking. Beef cooking. I guess we can. Could make a sword, like a diamond sword or a diamond axe. Ooh. But our axum enchant is efficiency, isn't it? Like, you see? No, it's unbreaking. Should we sword axe? Is that a fish? Yeah, like, it's a little tropical fish. Like, you see? I'm trying to think. Do we want to just save our diamonds for something in the future, or do we want to make, like, a diamond axe? Like, you see? There you go. Efficiency, that's true. There you see? I guess we could make like just a normal iron pair of boots. See what they what you've got. There you see. See what the enchant on that one would be. Okay. Cause yeah, we have depth strider on these ones, but yeah, if we get a higher depth strider or like feather falling, we'd be pretty good. Ooh, okay, nap time. You see it? Nap time. Dun dun dun. There you see. So funny. That's the sort of thing that I would punch my friend in the arm for saying. There you see. Oh, I would give you a tisk tisk. There you see. I did. There you go. I thought about it too much and it didn't work. Okay. Maybe let's make the little hole a bit bigger if I'm gonna be attempting that. You know, in any regular fashion. There you go. That is almost... That is like two babies worth. That is two babies worth of foliage. Okay, bam. There we are. Little infinite water source. There you see it. Okay, let me actually park all that properly. There you see it. Boots. Fire protect. Feather falling 3. I guess we could. We'll grab some lapis. It's only a level 19 enchant. There you go. We probably need it, especially after that little go there. There you see it. No, see, look, that's me. I like calculating how many babies people's foliage is worth. There you see. Because I think it's a funny thing to say. There you see. Sissy's onto cooking the third baby. There you see. We talked about this during the subathon. It's funky. Okay. Lapis. There you see. There we go, poggers. You see. There you go. Yeah, you've almost finished cooking the first one, Signal. There you see. Yeah. There you see. Me and Sissy are in pretty regular contact. There you see. There you go. Dun dun. There we go. We're gonna have feather falling. It's just feather. Okay, you know what? It's just feather falling, but that's better than none falling. Okay. Do we get a different roll in the chest right now? Ah, it's still in breaking. Different roll in the pickaxe. Still in breaking. And then, you know, knowing my luck. I guess we don't have level 30, do we? What can we do that gets us a little XP? I guess killing mobs. There you see. we can breed up and then you know, there you see. Breed up our pigs and stuff. Yeah. First one, and I'm gonna feed it to the sharks. There you see. There you are. The baby. There you see. I think that's illegal. Yeah, I don't know. There you see. Dun dun. There. Holy cow. Nice one. Why does the chicken keep spraying everywhere? Do I need to put like full blocks or something around it? Do I need to do this? Oh, it's kind of boring if we have to, but like, you know. It's looking like we might have to fill in some of the blocks around here. Oops. So at least control it a little bit. Sunset, but I can help him. Okay. Hopefully, that means it goes into the hopper. Yeah? Maybe? Okay. Let's get our carrots. Thank you, see? I don't have to buy. I don't know. Thank you, see? Maybe I have some sympathy. Thank you, see? I feel like, I feel like my chickens are escaping. Thank you, see? Known you my whole life. I can see right through your lives. Oh, it keeps hitting the chickens, that's why. Thank you, see? Ah, I see. Thank you. Perfection. Thank you. See, look, Minecraft fire physics are just, they're just a bit weird, okay? They're just a bit strange. Also, they're making a lot of eggs, actually, now that I think about it. Thank you, see? Those are a lot of ones. Cause we can stay at home and watch the sunset. But I can't help from asking, are you bored yet? And if you're feeling lonely, you should tell me. Before this ends up as another memory. Okay. Hello, besties! Give me that sweet, sweet XP. I don't know if this is actually kind of like an actual viable method of getting levels. Or if I'm better just trying to like kill the mobs. We didn't really have anything really in the way of like a mob farm. We haven't really found any spawners. I guess yeah. Alright, Beautifly, what's up? Okay. Okay. I'm trying to see if I can guide the baby pigs like through. I guess yeah. Get them stuck on this side. There we go. I feel like there should be more than four baby pigs. Come on, who hasn't made sweet love? There you go. Dun dun. There you go. Can you set me down a rabbit hole? You made a chicken slaughter thing using a fox? Those are pretty cool. There you go. The way she uses animals. Yeah, dude, all of the, like, the people, involved with, like, green stuff, they're usually either insane builders or they're insane, like, technical Minecrafters. There you see. And it's pretty damn cool. Yep. Because, like, Joel is an insane builder, Etho is a technical Minecrafter. Kango is a technical Minecraft. I think Jimmy's just one of the funnies. Okay. Green's like a cracked builder, so is Scar. What do you call it? I'm trying to think of the other ones. Impulse is a technical guy, B-Dubs is a builder. I'm trying to think of all of them. I don't really know what Big B does. I haven't really seen Big B's other videos. There you go. There you go. No problem, Signal. Hey, Hazel. Welcome into the stream. There you go. I think Ren's technical. There you go. if my memory serves me correctly, Scott's a builder, Pearl's a builder, trying to think of the other ones. I'm going through. I think Martin's just a funny guy. I don't think he builds or he does technical. I don't think he does technical stuff either. Like, you see? what are the other ones? I think Cleo's a builder. Cleo's a builder, I think. Like, you see? Some of them are a bit shaky on. There you go. Dun 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 dun. But yeah, we got some good bone meal. Like, you see? Oh yeah, we need. Okay, let's see if our beef is finished cooking. Dun dun dun. We are eating well. We are eating well. There you see it. There you go. See, look, I guess this is the benefit of having animals. There you see it. Is that, you know. All of our cows are growing up. Fuck yeah. Oh, and we still have a whole bunch of wheat. We can breed them again. There you go. Oh, yeah. You know, whatchamacallit? There you go. On the Empire's SMP, Pixelriffs is one of the people who plays on it. That guy, that Pixelriffs guy, is the entire reason why I started, you know, even like streaming, or I guess like playing Minecraft again, and also just streaming Minecraft in general. Also, he's really nice. Like, because I was on his Patreon server, right? And my name at the time was this. Okay, ____ Draven __. Oh, and thank you, Kranik. Thank you so much for the rating. But yeah, this was my name at the time, so it was. Oh, you guys can't see it under Corner Bunny. Let me. Oh, wait, okay, that's alt tab. There you see. Let me see if I can copy and paste this. Can I slide? Control A, Control C. I'll paste it into the chat. But this was my username. There we go. this was my username at the time, right? And you know, doing that many underscores fucks around with so much formatting, right? Yeah, no, that was my name. You see, Iron Firewolf, welcome guys, welcome. But yeah, that was my name, and having that many underscores really fucks around with formatting, right? So trying to get whitelisted on servers was a pain in the ass, but Pix was so patient with me. It's like trying to explain, just there's 6 underscores at the front, there's 3 underscores at the back, there you see, and it's just Draven in the middle with a capital letter, and it took about like 4 or 5 tries. There you see, get me actually whitelisted. There you go, dun dun. But that was really cool. There you go. Also, do you have anything useful? There you see. But yeah, what did you guys end up doing on the stream, Chronic? There you see. Sea pickles. Oh, I don't really need oak saplings, especially not for 5 emeralds. Beetroot seeds, boring. Wheat seeds, also boring. Well, I don't really need it, especially not for 6 emeralds, so alright, I'm going to commit murder. There you see. There you go. Then. There you go. But yeah, like, Pixariff's, like, Patreon server. There you see. Was where I actually met, like, some of probably, like, my bestest internet friends. I don't know how to describe it, there you see. But I met, Ren and Vex, who have been, like, mods on the, there you see, on the stream pretty much since the beginning. Like, Ren is pretty much, like, the reason why I even started streaming in the first place, there you see. And then, Squirrel was also on that server, who, you know, I guess if you're not a mod, you don't really know who Squirrel is, but he's a bit of a controversial figure in my stream. But yeah, so Squirrel introduced me to Dez. There you see. So that's how I know Dez, and so I've known Dez for years. There you see. And also Corey, I need to get you, Ren, and Vex in a voice chat. I reckon you guys will get along like a house on fire. There you see. In like a good way, a good house on fire. A house that you want it to be on fire. There you see. There you go, dun dun. There you see. Mm-mm-mm-mm. There you go, dun 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 dun. Ubnar 4, there you see. There you go, dude. If we get an Enderman on the surface, I will. There you see. Because I don't think I've actually come across them. I've come across witches, but I don't think I've come across an Enderman. There you go. Actually not while caving. There you go. Dun dun. Bonk. Bam. Bonk. Bam. Bonk. Bam. Because yeah, like, whatchamacallit, there you see. A Vix especially is very much into, like, Hermitcraft and all that sort of stuff. I guess, yeah. Like, I mean, I watch, like, Mumbo Jumbo and stuff. I watch Mumbo Jumbo's Hermitcraft videos, like, beforehand. But Vix is kind of the one that actually, like, pushed me to watch, like, the other, like, Hermit's POVs and stuff. I guess, yeah. Well, Ubnar's is gonna die. It will, I know. Ubnar is destined to die. I guess, yeah. There you go. Yeah, no, I'll force you. I'll force you. Don't worry, Corey. I guess, yeah. There you go. Because, yeah, you know how I celebrate my 2 years on Twitch by, like, the actual first day that I started streaming, which was July 2nd. But Ren celebrates the day that she got affiliate, which is, I think, 8 hours before me. Like, you see that? There we go, because we got it at the same time, which I think is like August 14th or something. There we go. So we'll be doing something for that, but I'll try and see if I can get the, like, us four in a VC. Like, you see that? At some point. I don't know how to take care of Enderman. I'm an irresponsible Enderman owner. Like, you see that? Tisk, 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 you have peaches. Like, you see that? Fuck yes. Like the good kind? The good kind of peaches? Or like the canned ones? Like, I mean, the canned ones are okay, but like a nice fresh peach that's actually good is like, valuable? What is it? Valuable? What am I trying to say? It's like, what's the word? It's like, it's like a word about like the cost of something, but then it's like, it's so good that it just can't have a cost. Oh, what's it called? There you see it. What's that word? It's a cost. But it's so good it can't have a cost. What's the word? It's not worthless. It's kind of, like it's on the vibe of worthless, but not worthless. What's the word? Priceless. Thank you. Thank you guys. I am. Oh my god. Okay. I'm reaching into my brain, and my brain isn't reaching back. Shut up. Shut up, Hazel. Shut up. Shush. Thank you. Shush. That one was gonna bother me. Thank you guys. That was gonna bother me for ages. Thank you. There you go. Corey using what is it? MLA citations with every chat message. There you go. Yeah, thank you, Angel Fire. Thank you so much for following. I'm glad you decided to stick around for the chaos. Okay, good. Nope, still in breaking three. Oh yeah, we need to get levels, don't we? I remember. Thank you. Oh, I've got to have like one of those like quest bars above my head that just tells me what I'm like doing, because I will inevitably get distracted and lose it. Thank you. Thank you. Using Grammarly. Oh my god, I've like used Grammarly before. It's not that good. It's really not that good. Thank you. Would not. Also, when are we gonna get some pigs trapped on, like, this side of the fence? Like, that's the point. They're supposed to, like, push themselves to this side so you have, like, a little easy killing bit. There you see. But they haven't been. I'll say, hey. Hi. It's doing this little funky stuff. What am I doing again? What am I doing? Oh, yeah, getting XP. I forgot. You see that? Yeah. Okay, let's breed up the sheep. Breed up the sheep. There you see. Dum-dum. Okay, also, I have a feeling that all of the chickens that are kind of just vibing in the sheep farm may or may not be because this thing has a leak? A really, really bad leak. Like, you see that? like an honestly kind of horrific one. Okay, 24. We're getting chicken. Like, you see that? I wish we could stumble across a, spawner. Like, you see that? Do we get XP? We don't get XP from farming, do we? I'm trying to think. I guess we could. Oh, we could village a trade, couldn't we? Should we? I don't want to. Is this better? There you go. There. See, look. You can't fool me with leet speech. I have a red homestuck. There you see. What that seed? I have no clue. I don't have cheats on to check. There you see. There we go. We just have a lovely hole in the floor. There you go. At the coordinates, -1751, 2781. There you go. I am going to kill the wildlife. Because if it's not going to give me XP, I will get the XP myself. There you see. There you go. No problem, Mosel. There you go. Still somehow professional because of the question mark. There you go. Grammar. There you see. There you go. Gen Z is when you use a grammar in your sentence. Like, you see, what the fuck are these mystical symbols? Like, you see, yeah, dun dun. Okay, ready? Yeah, bonk. Like, you see, you see. Okay, come on, that's gonna be. Oh yes, thanks. Like, you see, I feel like this isn't giving me as many levels as I kind of want. Like, you see, but I feel like in terms of just stuff, I guess I could mine coal. Like, you see, that'll also give me levels. Oh, sorry, I'm gonna not touch any of these emeralds until I can either get Silk Touch or Fortune. There you see it. XP. Oh, that's kind of doing it. Dun dun. There you see it. Yeah, no, that's why you're using, whatchamacallit, grammar. Like, you see? There you go. Bonk. Any more call? Oh, yes. Little scattered bits and pieces. That still works. Gives us XP, nonetheless. Like, you see? And to see you go. Like, you see? Baby, we both know that the night. Okay, I can't keep up with the song. Like, you see? Oh, dude, I just wanna come across a spawner, and then we can just make one of those like cheeky XP farms. There you see that. I mean, it would be dangerous to set it up because, you know, working with mob spawners is no joke. There you see, but you know, we get XP apart from that. Maybe I'm too busy being yours. This is 2-4-4 somebody new. Now we just gotta do this 5 more times over. There you see. You know, I guess this way is good though. We're actually gonna make materials that we're using. Dun dun. When my mom responds to a text and I'm just saying yes or no, she does a double tap thumb and then thumbs up or down. My mother just sends either a thumbs up emoji. There you see, or she just doesn't respond at all. There you see. But then my mother will send me a message, and then I won't respond, and she'll get really mad at me, and I but then again, she also gets really mad at me if I send her KK. Like, you see? There, it's like, what do you want me to do? It's like, thank you for your dearest message, mother. Like, you see? I shall take of this information into mind immediately. Like, you see? Dun, dun. Why am I? Oh, I'm getting a little bit of XP. Why do I get less XP for killing animals than I do for, like, mining coal? Like, you see? I mean, I know it's called, like, Minecraft and not mine, like, kill the sheep. Like, you see? You know, but, like, still, you see? Dun dun dun. So, like, actual words twice. There you go. There's just something about old people and, like, you know, they're still like, oh, you can send thy pictures through the cellular device? Splendid, I shall do so at once. Like, you see? Dun dun. That's just stereotyping old people. There you see it? There you go. Obviously, like, I'm sure if I was slightly older and my first phone, I guess my first phone was one of those phones where you had to press like the buttons really aggressively. You know, like you have to be like 111 to write like a C or whatever. There you see it? I'm sure if like I had anyone to text during that time, I would probably also be enthused by the concept of emojis. There you see it? But considering the fact that when I was 13, I didn't have any friends to text in the first place, and I had a phone specifically so that I could tell my mother when I was on the bus. There you see it? You know, I wasn't exactly too encumbered. There you go, with the lack of functionality, let's say. There you go. And hiya, Org was here. Thank you so much for following. What's up? Welcome in. There you go. Yeah. Bam. Professional Minecraft man. Okay, we've got a lot of leather though, at least. Not a lot of XP. Killing horse give XP. Ooh, that's kind of a cute little archway. Oh, and also a zombie? There you see it. Zombie gives us more XP, right? Where are you? Maybe up in there? There you see it. Hi, Zeus. Mods? No. This is a completely vanilla hardcore. Yeah. If you mean like modders and moderators, yes. There you see it. I think Corey is probably lurking around here somewhere. There you see it. There you go. Dun dun. Hey, Lily. There you see it. What's up? Yeah, you got like an alt account. There you go. Dun dun. But yeah, hi, Og. There you go. What are you doing? In Twitch? Yeah, I have Corey. Corey's lurking. There you see it. They're probably waking himself up. There you see it. But yeah, we're currently trying to get XP so we can get some proper enchants on our armor. There you see it. I think we got feather falling through in our boots, which. Ooh, wait, Ubna? There you go. Ah, oh, where's the Enderman? It was on the tree. Hello. Okay, do we have a bird on us? Great creek. Speedcraft. Okay. We're leaving the crafting table here. Okay, we're gonna grab this guy. Dun 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 dun. Okay, don't look at him. Don't look at him. Got some crap. There we go. Dun dun. You see it? Dun 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 dun. There you see it? You know, someone's just asking about whether or not I have moderators. We have now got Ubna, number four. Like, you see? I'm now just gonna leave him completely out in the open. You see? Like the other Ubna. Okay. Dun. Okay, we will be back with a name tag. I don't know where I left my bed. Like, you see? This might get a bit dicey. Oh wait, no, I have wool. I can scrap another one. Oh shit. Oh, whoopsie doopsies. Like, you see? Okay, dun dun dun. Like, you see? Let's see. Speedcraft? And by speedcraft, I mean find the recipe. D. Bonk. My daddy's got a gun. My daddy's got a gun. Daddy. Yeah, I'll just leave it here. Still mad at me. I think it is. Okay, yeah. I'll leave you there, Ubna. There you see. Good luck. There you go. Thank you, see it? Dun 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 dun. There we go. Alright. Thank you, see that? Oh, dude, I use up all of my energy in one go, and then I'm just out of it. No more juice. Thank you, see? Your streamer changed the song. I have a name, excuse me. There you see. There we are. I'm not a fucking dog. There you see. There we are. You see. Jesus Christ, you're gonna add the clicking of the fingers as well. There you see. Would you like a side of fries with that? There you see. D. Okay, wait. Where is? Oh yeah, base is down there. I've got to remember. If I travel in straight lines, I just have to do a 180 and I'm good. There you see. Hey, Swaggy Ursa, thank you so much for following. Welcome in. There you see it. Hey, dun dun dun. There you see it. Did you dun dun? Nah, there you see it. All of my songs are pre-downloaded anyway. Hey, his name is E. Dravini, I get it right. Exactly. So if you're gonna be demeaning, at least call me by my name. There you see it. There you go. Dun dun dun. There you see it. Yeah, I'm old fashioned. Dun, 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 dun. There we go, but yes, we'll head back to the lovely base. I don't know where our other bed went. Is it still like, okay, it might be just down the river somewhere. There we go. I mean, we have another emergency bed, but I wonder if it's just kind of like floating on the riverside. It's like, where did we last sleep? It was like here, right? No, I broke the bed. Oh, okay. There's water down there, but it's fine. I wonder where it is. Weird. We have an emergency bed in here now. Thank you, Kylie B. Thank you for following. Thank you, see it. Yeah, dun dun dun. Thank you, see it. Dun dun dun. Okay, I will have to. I am probably gonna have to. Wait, is that? Okay, yeah, the chicken leak is getting worse. Thank you, see it. Something's a key. Aw, thank you. Thank you, see it. You know, we'll make it a double bed. You see it? There we go! Comfy! There you see it? There you go. Dun 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 dun! There you see it? But yeah, I am going to chuck a raid. There you go. It is almost 10:40 and I'm tired as hell. There you see it? There you go. Bam. There you see it? Okay, who should be? There you see it? Let's see. Oh, okay, whoops. No, I've used all my bonus data for the month because I keep forgetting to switch my Wi-Fi on. Let's see. Ooh, this person's looking. There you go. We're gonna raid I Still Finals. There you go, see? They are streaming with shaders, which makes me incredibly jealous. There you go, see? There you go. So I'm just gonna admire the look of their stream for a bit. There you go, see? Oops, okay. Dun dun dun. Let's do that, Pog. And is that the right person? Yes. Okay. Awesome. Thank you. See it. Dun dun dun. Yeah. Thank you, everyone, for joining this little cash stream. Thank you. See it. We got some upgrades to the armor. There you are. Not anything impressive. There you go. Yeah. I'm sorry, Angel Fire. It's just pretty late for me. It's like an hour to midnight, and I have work in the morning. Thank you. See it. There you are. So I have to be somewhat responsible and go to sleep somewhat early. There you see it. There you go. Especially because I may or may not want to watch videos in the morning and I want to wake up a little bit earlier than normal for that. There you see it. But yeah, I'll see you guys around. I can't stream tomorrow because I'm going to the movies with my friend. I think we're watching Thor or something. Like, you see, I don't know. We're watching Thor, and then we're going out to dinner. Like, you see, so I won't be able to stream tomorrow, but I will stream on Saturday. Is that Saturday? My days are wrong. I will stream on Sunday. There you see, that's one. I'll stream on Sunday. There you go. So yeah, I'll see you guys. I'll see you guys around. There you see, there you go. Dun dun dun. But yeah, bye guys. Have a lovely time. There you see, dun dun. Okay, I'm waiting for the delay. By the way, if you hear this. I don't know how much the delay is, and I feel like sometimes I cut myself off. But yeah, bye, guys. Yeah.